What's good, everybody? Welcome back to AceCombat 7, Skies Unknown. This is it. This is it. Part 10, last part. With only Mission 19, Lighthouse, and Mission 20, Dark Blue, we're done. To be honest, guys, I don't know why it took months. But we're here. We're here at the end. We're finally here. We'll go ahead and get started, but before I begin, I just want to thank you all, the viewers, who viewed this series from day one and finished it today. I just want to thank you guys so much for being with me in this series and finishing it. So, thank you so much. And I don't know what game to play next. If you have any suggestions, just leave it in the comments. But before I begin, personally, I think my commentary, I don't know, it's not that great, you know. I feel like it ruins the moment. So for this last part, I won't be commentating. It's just gonna be me just playing the game and you watching. That's it. I don't want to ruin the whole ending, you know. I really hope my commentary isn't that bad, you know. I'll still commentate in the future. My mic isn't going anywhere. It's just not today. All right, part 10, here we go. See y'all at the end.
Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erujian radicals have gathered around the space element, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erujia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air of the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the lighthouse and see the future.
Dumbass?
Certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island, the 444 squad. It's a message to all those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for Trigger.
Guess we'll do what it says.
Okay. Well then, I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal bird.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wise been training his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, forget that designation. coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Roger. Don't be speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Illusion aircraft are in the coalition as well.
Nicole.
This is Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Illusion Airport. We're here on our own. Broadcaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sir 2. The public of Boss Ledger also moved to rendezvous. So they're on squadron now.
It's Mr. X's crew.
Count, he's up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman.
Nicole.
Other squadrons are in weird formations.
Impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, impact.
explosion.
Lancaster, do you have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
We can't switch off the security system, but we've got this. If what he said is true, this will give us at least 10 seconds.
Everything you've got.
Open fire.
All missiles were shot out of the sky. Attack failed. Cruise missiles did not reach their target.
Damn monster.
Lancaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the arsenal burn.
Lasers!
Missile destroyer, it's a dragon larger. We can't train it! Evacuate! Blasted starting heavily damaged by laser weapons. Single blast!
HQ, we have a problem. Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That's a pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power, you also know the arsenal burn.
On my target's back. Time to punch through. Strider 1, missile away.
Look at that light from the arsenal burn.
Missile inbound, to me!
It's readying its APS. All aircraft, break off from the arsenal burn.
That was close. We're on the AWACS, I'm gonna be a goner.
Let me slide in on that tail.
off. You'll never get it on with those frills.
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard. Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
Control. Beep.
Strider 1, I knew you could do it. Move out and destroy the rest.
Is everything okay?
Nice work. You pulled off a perfect landing. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.
Trigger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Erusian defense forces have been neutralized, and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ocean and Erusian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft left. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down, no matter what it takes. We'll do it, so we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Trigger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Bring it down!
Don't let up, people!
trigger score to hit. We can do it. Aim well and shoot him down.
Good. The enemy is still flying normally, though. Keep pushing. Damage has to be adding up.
Like this. What do you say we open it?
Can you hear me? There's still one drone left.
Who the hell is that? More importantly, I thought Trigger destroyed all the drones.
It's thrown away its wings, yet it's still flying. Can anyone hear me? That aircraft needs to be taken care of.
She's right. I see something on the radar. The UAV is alive and kicking.
Tunnel leads to the space elevator.
Count, where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa. What makes you think that? There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it. I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after making it through that maze. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. I don't know where it's going. You catch it. Drone on your tail! Damn it! It got me. I'm hit. Shit. My wings seem fine, but I'm losing thrust. Is it my engine? Definitely feels like it's my engine. I'm fine. I can still fly. I'm not getting much thrust, but I'll be okay. Drone is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger! That's right. We're going home. I thought of a way out of here. The space elevator. The windbreak is hollow, and there's no ceiling all the way up. Not sure if my bird can handle it, though.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you!
To wait until I have less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Look, it's Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at
this
spaceport.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.
Well, that's it. That's part 10. That's the game. That's AceCombat 7, Skies Unknown. Again, I just want to thank everybody here that watched from day one to today. I just want to thank everyone so much for watching the whole thing. Like, thank you so much for bearing with me. Thank you so much for waiting months. Thank you so much. Please, if you have any game to recommend, just put it in the comments below. I might consider it. As always, if you like this video, please subscribe and check out my channel for more content. You know, you might find something there that you might like. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. See ya.